Boo Boo Gang.
So today, we're gonna be reacting to TikToks to watch instead of sleeping.
To what? Say that again?
TikToks to watch instead of sleeping.
No, too fast.
TikToks to watch instead of sleeping.
No.
TikToks to watch instead of sleeping.
Yeah, so say TikTok. You said TikTok.
Yes.
It's TikTok.
So, you anywhere you want to shout out?
Yeah. I want to shout imaginary place called Wakanda. Whatever.
It's Wakanda. And Uganda.
Whatever. It ain't forever because it ain't no such place.
Wakanda forever.
But shout out to that place. I wish it was a place that we can just escape from this madness.
God.
You know what I'm saying? But we can't. So shout out to that imaginary place on Black Panther. So I wish it was really that you could just disappear and go to another atmosphere, whatever.
Another dimension,
somewhere, you know, but we here.
Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
These are like basically funny videos and a compilation TikToks.
For real?
You know what TikTok is?
For real, yeah.
You know what TikTok is?
The people that dance like jackasses on TV.
Okay, so he knows, okay. Let's go, man.
Say mama. Ma.
You're a fatty.
He said dad.
Oh. What is that?
It's like
a clean towel.
It's like icing or something. Like,
what the? What's up, hoes?
What's up, bitch?
What the fuck?
There's no way he got to
this is how you play friends in the pool. When I'm doing this, you got your numbers. 1, 2, 3, explode. One.
You're
just too good at this shit.
Dead.
Gay gummy with a spoon? And excuse me?
Gag me with a spoon.
Father. It is.
Wow. Hey, he gets that
pretty.
Oh, this one. Oh, my gosh. Dog or vodka? I'm going to say vodka.
That's something that you would do. That's something that you would do. And you know you would do it too. You would definitely put the dog in the freezer.
I would never.
You would definitely.
That's.
You say vodka or dog.
Yo, that's animal abuse. He should be reported. I would never put no freaking.
You know he left him in there for
never,
a second.
I would never put no dog with no cat inside. That's a freezer, man.
He left him in there just for a second.
I would never do that.
Wouldn't you want to be put in the freezer on a hot summer day?
Like, listen, I'm not a psychopath. I don't do something. Nah. I want to.
Don't you see? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh.
Don't do that. Jesus Christ.
You're going to die, man.
Yeah. See?
This is how you say warm in Japanese. Atatakai. Atatakaku nai. Atatakakatta.
Katanai. I like that. You like that?
Warm.
Akatanai.
Warm.
Akatanai.
Warm.
It's akatanai.
Warm.
Atatakaku nakatta. Ratatata.
Nah, he's saying something.
Oh, no, he okay.
Yeah,
okay, that's good.
Okay. Ready? Recording, right, Abraham?
What the?
Yes, okay, we got our remix. Okay, now. Can you crack my neck for me? Wait, you cracked my neck.
Oh, no, I just found out.
Oh!
Oh
my God! Oh!
This nigga thinks he's going to
the
best
nigga.
He didn't even
the best nigga in LA. You're not even the best nigga at your school. You're not the best nigga at LA, which means you're not even the best nigga in California, which means you're not even the best nigga in the country. So what makes you think you can go to the NBA and the NBA picks up niggas from around the world?
Wow.
Okay.
Motherfucker!
somebody can ever do.
You gotta work yourself into a fish.
YouTube, the TikTok, all this bullshit, nobody's interested. Alright, go out, get a fucking job, and make something of your life.
That's a dad?
No.
Oh, nah. Oh, nah.
What is that? Oh.
What type of website? What? What do y'all be doing? What?
Like,
what in the?
Oh, lips look like that.
Woo! No! How'd you do it?
She broke the top of her.
You can't do it. You can't do it.
But she can't even drink out of that now. It's chopped glass.
Wow, he's
oh,
trash.
No, she's nice. Nah, he's
trash.
Nice. Nah.
Yeah, she outweighed.
Have I started?
Dang!
What in the?
Have I finished?
Yo, he beat him. What the?
Yo, he drunk the whole. He drunk the whole water.
Two, three, Rambo started.
Now he's finished.
Damn!
My boy's finished!
That is
a
50
liter bucket of water, ladies and gentlemen.
Try to
stop that.
He
fiended. Yo, that
would
probably
be
refreshing
to you.
Now, because of coronavirus, I'll just blow them out.
Like, are you serious?
Wow.
Why light candles then? This man says it is coronavirus, just.
Man, please.
What
bro.
The?
She's about to dance.
Okay. Ew. Ew. What the
hell? That's nasty. Ew, yo. No, no. That's nasty. Why would you put your mouth on the dog's nose?
Man. That's nasty, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, that's all. Oh. You put no money.
Hell.
So sad.
Wait, what'd you say? What? I've actually learned that you're supposed to wax my body. I know, but I can't. I can't. It's hard for me to.
Wait,
what
the? Wait.
Oh.
I'm
going to
wax my balls.
Oh.
Oh, freak. They're talking about waxing their ears.
You ain't supposed to be waxing nothing. Whatever grows there, grows there. I'm just keeping it 100. Like, who started?
Well, who waxed?
But who started? Who started waxing? Who started that?
He's talking about waxing his balls?
No, she's saying waxing her butthole. That's what she said.
Uh-oh.
But you ain't supposed to wax nothing. You're supposed to leave it the way it is. Know what I'm saying? I don't know who started
it's,
that.
It's TMI. It's TMI.
I'm just saying, whoever started waxing, telling women that they have to wax now, they're like, out of here, bro. Like, I don't know where that came from. At the end of the day, who cares anyway? Know what I mean? Let's keep going. I mean, like, you know, people are going to say whatever they're going to say in the comments, but I'm just saying, who started that? So somebody just said, oh, what, oh, like, you have to start waxing now there. I was asking, where you get that from?
That's true. But I don't know.
Okay.
I guess it's preference.
My preference is ridiculous. Forget it. I ain't waxing. No.
Okay.
Wax my balls.
Tell me your pupils that.
You slap me in the face.
I'm not gonna slap you. Do you smell anything?
I did not. I'm not putting my nose down
there
to smell
you
it.
You stay right there. Do you smell anything?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
Oh, he looked at her.
Wow.
He looked at her.
These are
Do you taste anything?
No.
It's a pear. See any snakes?
No.
Three copperheads. See any cars?
No.
Four Lincolns. See any pussy? Not for 5 cents, bro.
Oh,
wow.
I don't
know
where good people's chicks are. Oh, shit.
Damn.
Babe, come here, hurry. You would not believe what just happened.
What?
It was some random girl that offered me a kiss for a bag of chips.
Where?
She was like standing right over there.
Where?
By the white car.
Where?
I don't know. I think she ran. I think she ran off to the right.
I don't see any girl.
Yeah, no. That. Yeah. To the right, over there, that way. Where? This girl, man. Obviously, she don't get it.
If he wears a goddamn hoop earrings with a cross, future, where does he belong? If he has a chest tattoo of the year he was born, his area code, or his last name, future, where does he belong? If he got a grill?
I don't know, but okay.
He's more likely to fart in a lift.
I have uncommon handwriting, check. When I was a freshman, my health teacher told me if I didn't stop writing like this, he was going to mark all of my assignments as a zero. Half the time, I have to type my papers because no one
can
read. How do you read that?
My handwriting is crazy.
How the heck do you read that?
Yo, I never seen nobody do handwriting like that. That's crazy.
What the? Oh,
that's,
nah.
Like, that's really, like, freaking neat.
That, I can't read that. You can read that? Dead. What's that say?
I can't see it because it's like kind of blurry from here. Damn.
My work done. My work done.
But what the hell is that? What is that right there?
Then?
That's crazy. Like,
I don't know. See, that's the problem.
Yo, her handwriting is horrible, bro.
I don't know.
Every day people talk about my handwriting. Half the time I have to type my papers because no one can read it.
When God decided to make me with brown eyes, he was humbling me. Because look, I don't even have to explain.
You saw her lips?
Okay.
Oh, God. You're starting me out with this guy? Is that even a dude?
It's a guy.
Whoa. Oh, shit. This guy's ready to party. Look at this motherfucker. he might be a crazy motherfucker to party with. I'll tell you that right now. Oh, is he taking a shit? It looks like
I should have you do that.
All right, what's he looking at? It's like he just got sick, scared shitless for some reason. He needs to work on his arms a little bit, but he looks like a pretty cool guy. Oh my God.
Oh man.
Hey brother, it's cool. You can come out, okay? The world is more accepting nowadays. Oh, it's St. Patrick's Day. Oh, where are my lucky charms? It's like an Irish kid, I guess. I don't know. All right, I like this kid because he's a Bulls fan, so, you know. Applaud him for that. The holes in the jeans, though, that's kind of chick, dude. Let's take care of that.
What the fuck?
Ever since we hit the followers, hey, Dad's been acting a little strange.
What do you all think?
Make sure they got that for me.
Oh, that's that white people stuff.
Dad, what's going on?
Fabio, I want 3 bedrooms on the yacht, not 2. That's right. And get me David Dobrik on the line.
Right.
Fine. Son.
Dude, what's going on with you?
I got another call. Hey, hello.
What?
Charlie D'Amelio.
Right.
Yes. Oh, I would love to do a dance video with you. Absolutely.
All right, can you talk to me now?
A little more water, please. Thank you.
You've changed, man.
Ellen DeGeneres. That's my treat.
Stupid. Hey, Gabe, who's your daddy? Who's your daddy?
I don't know.
Oh. I'm your daddy.
I'm sorry, we
don't. Damn it, that fucking cops.
It's just a lavender air freshener.
Dumbass
clapping off. Yo, that would be mom. That would totally be mom, yo. She said.
Dumbass clapping off to you.
Can I use your laptop?
Yeah. I've seen way too much.
Dang it. God bless.
Alright, so Mr. Nguyen, if one person memorized 100 digits of pi, by Friday we get to smash a pie in your face.
Yes, one person.
Alright.
1415927932384626464.
He memorized that, John.
3383 2795 0
So I saw this prank and I wanted
to do it with my friend
Scott. I'm about to order 20 pizzas to his house and he has no idea they're coming. He's gonna be so mad. The guy's coming right now. Look.
What the?
Oh, look at him.
Hey, Scott, I noticed you just got a bunch of pizzas dropped off at your house.
Yeah, it's great.
How do you feel about all that? I bet you're pretty pissed off, huh?
No, I'm kind of stoked. Honestly, it's awesome.
But it's a prank, though. If you come outside, I'm over here.
And the pizza would pay for it.
Well, it's a prank to get all those pizzas. You can't... there's no way you could do anything with all those pizzas. It's way too many pizzas. So you're supposed to get pissed off. Can you at least give me a little...
No, Little Caesars is running a promotion. Hashtag pie it forward.
I know they're doing the promotion I gave...
I don't know why I would be mad about getting free pizza.
Oh, my gosh. He don't want to give it back.
All the pizzas. He don't want to get no pizza.
This is what the quarantine did to my dad. He created a birdhouse. Look at this. A 15-foot birdhouse.
Look at that. Roll up, roll up, roll up, roll up, roll up.
Oh my god.
Oh, 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 oh.
Wow.
Ooh. At me.
Alien.
Oh. Here.
Dakota.
That's how they do it at school now.
She can't even, like, you come on the joint, listen, simple one of y'all. You know what I'm saying? Like, listen, that's because you homeschool. Listen, that's because you homeschool. Do not just roll out the bed.
He will be sitting in the dang bed with pajamas on.
Nah.
Dad.
I take a shower and be ready to go. You know what I'm saying? Wake up, put some, you know what I'm saying? Get the lotion, get the hair right.
Oh, come on, my gosh.
Up. And she just roll out the bed.
Dakota.
Shit almost broke. Alright.
What the?
Splash.
Oh, that's what he get. Oh.
No, I think
wow, it's... Wow, he gonna break the window.
Holy fuck.
I'm gonna go to school for it.
He gonna break the window.
Oh, shit.
Oh! Okay, this person's using a rake to find coral, but the coral they find is obviously sticking out of the ground, and they purposely avoid it. They knew that coral was there. They probably buried it there for this exact video. Like, there's no way you just randomly stumble upon that shit using a fucking rake in the beach.
So, guys eat desserts. It's pretty good. How girls eat desserts. Ooh, dessert. Nice and sweet.
Ew!
Three what things you do
hey, yo!
Every day.
Yo!
Ready?
Yeah.
Wait, what'd she say?
Three things you do every day in 5 seconds. Ready?
Yeah.
Wait, no. Name the three things that you do every day in 5 seconds, and I'm gonna count, okay?
Okay. I do brush my teeth every day.
Why do I have to make it sentences? I said 5 seconds.
Brush your teeth. Done.
Go on. Say the three things you do every day. Fast.
Brushing your teeth?
Uh-huh.
Your teeth.
Ready? Go.
Use the bathroom?
Yeah.
I want to first go to the bathroom.
You're gonna give me his whole life story.
Okay. Bathroom, to brushing teeth, putting clothes on, eat breakfast.
Okay, that's it. That's it. You didn't say loving your kids.
I'm just kissing your kids. You're not kissing your kids. Go, hey, wake up. I love you.
Nah. Oh no, they deep in.
Just so you guys can get an idea of how long it takes me to write all the comments on this canvas. This is the time lapse in real time.
I'm a bad boy, good thing. Got a lemonade with chicken wings. With a bad boy, it's quite sick. So I might just
writing on the wall.
Sunshine,
Okay.
Anybody else's girlfriend like to sit there and just pop their ow, bitch!
Wow. Oh, wow.
And your girl's so fine, but her breath is like, she says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to.
I just realized that the Great Pyramids of Egypt were not in the middle of nowhere. There is a city behind. Like, I thought they were in the middle of nowhere, which makes so much more sense. But all my life, I've been looking at pictures like this, being an edge.
I held her hand so good, she looked down and thought I had six fingers.
Click, clack, rap, to tap, 1, 2, 3, A, B, C.
So am I the only one who just like...
Oh, what the f-
No. And if you're gonna call us a bitch, make sure you put stupid really in front of it.
What the? Come on, bro. She ain't really do that. I know she didn't.
I ain't never do that to my nail before, not gonna lie.
Oh.
And if you're gonna call us a bitch, make sure you put stupid in front of it. Whack ass hoe. My way.
This way, dummy.
My way.
She walked the wrong way.
Okay, I'll both flip and hit you in the face, just like I did last time.
She broke her phone.
Okay, so I would never do story time, but this is way too priceless not to share. I was woken up this morning by my mother telling me I had to go get a shot alone for the very first time, which was really scary, but I was like, I'm a big girl now, I got this. So I pull into the doctor's office, there's like 15 cars waiting to get tested for corona, which was kind of scary, but I park the car, I walked in, and we're good. I check myself in, and I sit down, and the doctor comes out and goes, you're going to get two shots today instead of one. And I was like, okay, that's fine. And I'm sitting there waiting to get my shots, and a cute boy comes in and sits right next to me, smiles at me, made me feel a little bit more calm, which was great. Until three doctors come bursting through the front door, fully hazmated, throwing a bag labeled COVID-19 around like it was hot potato. I was sitting there shaking, like freaking out, until a cute boy noticed and he leans in and tries to make me laugh and goes, it looks like the 2319 scene from Monsters, Inc. When I tell you I peed...
She did 2 plus 2 was 4.
That story was trash.
5 plus 5 is 10. Okay. What the fuck is this? I think
mistake I've ever had when ordering food. I got a dessert pizza and I got a regular pizza. The regular pizza is in here. I thought that would be dessert. Nope, this is the dessert pizza. That's for dinner.
I'm not done roasting.
Wow. I was roast
you 10 times harder. Go ahead, David. David didn't watch his friend Scotty's show for 1 second. He was entertaining Liza.
Holy shit.
Madison's only in the guise that don't want anything to do with her. That's why she had a crush on me for like 8 months.
I'm not gonna respond.
It must be true.
Wow, it's 2012.
His laugh. That's my guy though. This is David.
What do you call the useless piece of skin attached to a penis?
Oh my god.
The useless piece of skin? A man.
You recording?
Yeah.
You recording?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Right, stop it!
Shit, you're done. Get out. Get out.
I had to do that.
Get out. Get out of the car. Get out of the car.
What the?
Are you cold?
Bitch, come on!
That's not matter if you're not just
dancing. That's crazy.
Damn. He really about to rock my shit.
When you're a makeup artist and then your mother comes in and tells you, hey, your grandparents are here, and you're just like,
Oh, what okay. the freak? Yo, hey, yo, you saw her face?
And then your mother comes in and tells you, hey, your grandparents are here, and you're just like,
Oh, she's a makeup artist.
That's crazy. You see that?
What the heck is that?
No, it took her hours to do that.
Oh. Okay.
That's crazy. Oh, she gets the hell out of here, man.
For real.
He cut socks. Two yeah. sock cutters. They cut socks. Three cuts. Did you try?
No.
Oh.
The only thing I want in life is a relationship as strong as that string.
What the heck?
What's so funny about that? Me. What's so funny about that?
Because if you hand it to a girl and it says date and then he wrote me on the.
That's corny, man. That's
he should win his shot.
That's for, man, that's for baby. That's for corny, man.
Yo, that's all what?
Can I see that code?
Period, boom.
Oh my god!
Boy said period, boom.
Wait, do I
just talk?
No, there's no such thing.
Okay, stop. Why are they staring at with that?
No okay. reason I stopped you this evening?
I have no idea why you stopped me.
Okay. Guess you're going 100 on radar and a 55 mile an hour speed zone back there.
I was going 100 and a 55.
There's his.
Some of them was funny. Some of them was alright.
Most of them was funny though.
Yeah, to you, because you were a young blood. That's why.
He said, period, Pooh. That was funny.
Anyway, shout out to anybody worldwide.
Shout out to all y'all.
You know what I'm saying?
Make sure y'all subscribe.
Yeah, give this video a thumbs up.
Peace, love, and hair grease.